Me and the Lambo on the snowy road. It's gonna be awesome. Oh, okay. I was first, my bro. Nah, we all can see it, lady person. Oh, but how does the car handle now? Just wanna see what is available for me. Oh, the Lambo looks beautiful. I don't understand why it's considered tier 4 cars. Are they like top spec cars or what? Check it. I just wanted to refill the Lambo. That's what you do in situations like this, cross-country road trips. Bunch of lady dicks. You see, now this is the thing that I was talking about earlier, driving supercars and making fun. Even though this is a snowy road and I'm assuming it's the worst conditions to be driving on. So to my mind, I'm just thinking, if you're driving on roads like this, to actually this car wouldn't be so easy to drive. But because they were thinking of, oh, make it fun for these motherfuckers, let them have an easy time of like handling the car. Make it super arcadey, make it fun. Just like it. Telling me that car is a beast. $319. I just want to finish the race with the old car. Looks like a flipping car. Yeah, I've used 21 that you said up until now. such shit. Nah, that's not Kawhi. That's not Kawhi. You say multiple, but... And then he just chased me. Someone calling me or what? I don't care. Just like it. What the flip? So focal about the cup. Easy peasy, no big deasy. I did it on my first try, did you guys see? I'm gonna say focal or dead. Shit, man. It was actually a fun race, though. Get the fuck off me, man. Son. Like I said, I want to finish my car with a like a car. So there's what can be 4 more races until I get to 50.
Drive
as a crew, Jack! They can fuck off with the lowriders, the lowrider buckies. The thing is, if whoever is in first place, if he wins the race, then he won the race. It was not the whole crew that won the race. In the spirit of Need for Speed, I cannot lose this race. So 5 kilometers left. It's actually cool. Ah, you lied a cock! Easy peasy, no big easy. Okay, that was just, it was fairly easy, but you know, there's nothing you can do about it. I got the perfect run. Makeup time! I will say that I do understand the whole concept of Need for Speed that should have the game modes that they offer within all the other scenarios by making it into this one run. But this part, I can't see how this is beneficial or train the race or something like that for you to actually have specific making up time makeup situations. Just like in Sunny. Yo, yellow. There's this chick that used to go to school with my brother. So she posts on Facebook a picture of her, but from behind. And now my whole thing is, this madam knows that she has a super fine booty. But the thing is, what was the purpose of the picture? Was it because the caption is, oh, my new kitchen? What? The caption is my new kitchen or something like that. So I'm thinking to myself, like, no. If you want to post a picture of your new kitchen, you show the kitchen. You don't show your ass, which is covering most of the picture. And I'm thinking to myself, like, do you now comment on that saying, yeah, I would like to spank that ass or whatever the guy said, be then you're wrong for it? But it doesn't disappear. And also someone else I used to know. Like, her face isn't the most fiercest face you can see, but the mere fact that the angle of the picture, you just see her boobs, I'm like, okay. So the whole idea was to show us, did you have nice boobs? So that was the purpose. Okay. Makes sense though. Boobs for boobs. And ass for ass. Zero. Yeah, the Lambo Gotti is there. Yeah, Sunny. What? That Yay! There's that Frostbite engine at its finest. No, what is Battlefield? Revolution! Was it Frostbite 3? Survived. Yeah, the disco can barely clear speed bump, but it's moving out boulders out of the way. Physics! The car came with Frostbite bolting. Jarrah! Okay, that's super cool. You know, the sun is starting to irritate me now. Ooh, yada. Whoop! I didn't. I actually wanted to do this entire thing without, you know, having to use a rewind or a checkpoint. Maybe I'll cheat in editing. Just like it. Just like it. Did other bra didn't make it. Did other bra didn't make it. Actually wanna see how my cup looks. No place merch. Okay, that's actually cool.